can take you.
Okay. Not feeling the love for that superstar. No lacking for confidence, that's for sure. Okay. Bringing the attitude. There.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that.
to the women's division.
I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole.
This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
The bell has rung, and Mandy Rose is in the ring. I'm calling her right now, match of the year.
Yeah, I'm calling her right now. You need to go talk to a professional.
Mandy Rose's desire to win at all costs and surprising power and aggression has made her quite the force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
Sounds to me like Anaheim is ready to get this one going, and so are we.
She's trying to sneak one. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Hip toss knocked. Oh.
How impressive has Mandy Rose been tonight? I mean, she'll probably put this whole thing away any second now.
All right, we all know Corey's thoughts on Mandy Rose, but Byron, do you have any actual insight into what she needs to do to come out on top in this match?
As tiring as Corey's drooling over Mandy gets, you have to admit she's one of the most powerful superstars in the women's division. Usually, she prefers to rely on distractions and underhanded tactics, but if she instead channels her energy on her power moves, she'll be a real threat in this match.
There she goes.
Right to the side of the face.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
An early pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
She's still in this one.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh,
punch!
Taking a turn for her now. She can withstand the punishment, though. And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
And now that one's countered. Back now inside the ring. Stomping down. So much damage inflicted. Strike to the back.
DDT!
Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Her offense is on point right now.
And Zelina Vega, the quick cover.
And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
Remarkable.
Someone should post that online.
Such incredible impact.
She's got the shoulders down. And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
So resourceful.
This is a big risk. All the way from the top. Off into the pin. And another kick out.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Side slam.
She's showing signs of slowing now. She needs to turn the tide here.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
That puts her in total control.
I don't know if Zelina Vega can recover.
Just needs to do more damage. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage. Just breaking down the opponent. Oh, it didn't go.
You know, can she do it here?
Kicks Zelina out. Vega forces the shoulder up.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
This might be it.
How did she kick out?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Right in the midsection.
Double knees. Good night.
Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Wow, just when you think you have the win in hand.
Man, oh man.
She wants to finish this. So, that is a great reversal.
Up. Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Head to the pin window.
Can the second time do it?
Two count.
Mandy Rose picks up the win.
All right, guys, here's where the Golden Goddess really shined tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
The irresistible force.
She's powerful, she's dangerous. It's like a million-dollar smile on a wrecking ball. Nia Jax is the irresistible force to be reckoned with.
That is a woman who looks like she owns the ring.
been so impressed with what this young lady has accomplished in such a short time.
Her eyes will lure you in, but her style will destroy you. That is Nia Jax to a T.
The dominant Nia Jax, she said it herself, she can disarm her opponents with a smile.
With a vicious right hook.
Nia Jax is one of the most powerful, menacing women in all of WWE.
And then you have Ember Moon, a standout example in the ring of pure wrestling ability and fighting spirit.
Underestimate Ember Moon at your own risk. It could be the last thing you ever do.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Super kick!
Good night.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
And had it scouted.
Nice drop kick.
Wicked body shot.
Someone call the orthodontist.
Sit-out jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Ollie, the scoop slam!
Being in the ring with Nia Jax is no laughing matter. She just bulldozes her way through her competition.
Corey, how can anyone avoid just getting absolutely wrecked by the irresistible force?
You gotta stick and move, Saxton. If Jax's opponent can take out Jax's legs, then she can change the complexion of this entire match. Not only will it slow Nia down, it'll keep her down, which is key.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Nia Jax, the irresistible force is in action here. As her name implies, she's a tough competitor to overcome. Any ideas of how an opponent can prepare for Nia?
I'd say it's nearly impossible to take down Nia, but the few times Jax has lost has been due to competition with serious submission skills. We've seen arm bars and sleeper holds make the few dents in Nia's otherwise impressive records.
Point on this one.
There it is. Now the question is, can Ember Moon finish?
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Oh man, check out this power.
And down. She started.
Nia Jax, so powerful. So dominant. It's a Samoan drop.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Simple but effective leg drop. Trap the arm.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Nia looking to end this thing.
Superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making her way to the ring.
Rhea Ripley earlier today, but as soon as...
Let me guess, she ignored you.
Well, she saw me heading in her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that she talks a big game to intimidate her opponents, but she can also back up everything she says in that ring.
Certainly an impressive superstar, especially when you take into account how young she is.
And then there's the third generation superstar, Natalya. Driven by the accomplishments of the Hart family wrestling dynasty, Natalya is never just wrestling for herself.
It's an impressive pedigree, but it might just be too much for Natalya to attempt to shoulder with every trip to the ring. Maybe she should just focus on herself for once.
Natalya able to counter beautifully. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Wow, what a leg sweep. Oh, crush
punching the knee here.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Natalya's a third-generation superstar and extremely confident, but pedigree and confidence can only get you so far in WWE, especially in a match like this. What does Natalya have to do here to pull out the win?
I think it's pretty obvious. Natalya's best strategy has to be soften her opponent's back to prepare for the patented Hart family sharpshooter. That's the ace in the hole and the reason why Natalya's so confident.
Natalya says, not this time.
Four, five, six, seven.
I'm not so sure Natalya should be strutting around like this. At least not yet. Oof, kick finds it.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Oh, what an elbow!
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex!
She's starting to look concerned.
And Natalya, the quick cover.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, what a forearm!
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
All too easy for Natalya to escape.
It's going to take more than that.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
No, she's trying to sneak one.
And Natalya pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Round and round into the small package.
And Natalya pops the shoulder up.
Natalya's one of the toughest ladies in the WWE. It'll take more than that to stop her.
Oh, man.
Oh, look at the power.
Look at this. My goodness, this is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
All night long.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit.
This may very well be it. Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Sit-out powerbomb.
Can she end it here?
And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
She's not done yet. Natalya says, not this time.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Oh, my goodness. This is not good.
Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is about over. I love this.
Riptide.
Good night.
What a great move.
Natalya is in trouble.
Going for the cover.
All too easy for Natalya to escape.
Oh, wow.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Back superplex!
Here's a cover!
Could be it.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Basement drop kick!
Well measured.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
She goes for the cover. She's not done yet.
Nice kick out.
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
He's about to do so, Corey. If she can step through.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Beautiful suplex.
Setting up. Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is about over. I love this. Natalya.
Good night. I do not like Natalya's chances here, guys. Hit the big one twice.
Off into the pin. There's two.
Well, Natalya uses every bit of the strength she has left to survive.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Telling your kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect.
She's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
And from Portland,
basketball cheerleader, professional dancer. Naomi can do it all from bell to bell.
And one of the most fun and exciting entrances in all of WWE.
Lost in the moment.
Go ahead, Naomi, get it, girl.
Most unbiased broadcaster back then.
Oh, just a grump.
With her aerial offense, devastating strikes, and a mean streak a mile long, Io Shirai is an intimidating force in the women's division. The sky is truly the limit for Io Shirai.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi.
She's trying to sneak one.
Another look at when the glow got extinguished tonight.